You can get Meet Mobile on App Store or Google Play if you don't have that. Once again, here's a look at the live streaming schedule for today. Again, we will be running two pools for prelims, and then finals will begin at 5 o'clock this evening. Same schedule for Saturday. A reminder that the live stream will begin approximately 15 minutes prior to the session starting. On Sunday, finals will begin at 4 o'clock, 1 hour earlier. So be sure and tune in to us on YouTube at 9 o'clock for prelims, 4 o'clock for finals on Sunday, 5 o'clock Friday and Saturday. Veteran Zone information, if you're wondering about that, check out the LSC site.
Once again, if you're just now joining us, you're watching
the session number two of the West Virginia Short Course Championship, live from the Aquatic Center at Milan Park. We'll be underway here at approximately 8 minutes. Just a reminder, our session today is presented by Swim and Try. For all your swimming needs, visit swimandtry.com. And this morning's session is also available on Meet Mobile. You can search for that using WV 2024 Short Course Championships. Meet Mobile, get it at the Apple Store or on Google Play. Once again, here's our schedule for the live stream for today and the next couple of days. Prelims will begin at 9 o'clock. We will be running two pools today. I will do my best to try to keep up with that so that you can see all of the swimming action. Finals will begin at 5 o'clock this evening in the main pool. A reminder, on Sunday, finals will begin at 4 o'clock. And the live stream starts approximately 15 minutes prior to the session start times. Here's some information about Southern Zones if you have a swimmer that might be interested in attending that. Okay, just a little program note here as we get things underway. There's going to be a main pool and a scoreboard pool. You are looking at the main pool right now. Notice that the lanes run from left to right. The scoreboards for both pools will be in your lower right corner of the screen. This is what we call the scoreboard pool, and you'll notice that those lanes are running vertically from the bottom to the top of your screen. So we will be switching periodically between the scoreboard pool, which you see here, and the main pool throughout the session. So we'll do our best to try to keep up with all of the action down there when we get the scoreboard. The base pool, the main pool scoreboard is on the left, the scoreboard. Right. Again, it's the main pool, right? And Our timers are getting ready down there. We should have some officials out. So we will have championship coming underway. And just a few minutes. So thank you for joining us. Here this morning, live from the University City at the Long Park Aquatic Center. We'll be right back. joining us late. We're watching Session 2 presented by Lemon Drive. We're always sending you LemonDrive.com. We're also available on the mobile with the retweets and results. Search for WV 2024 Short Course Championship. If you don't have the mobile, you can get that on the App Store or Google Play. Once again, as we wait for things to get started, here is the live stream schedule for this afternoon. Join us again for finals starting at 5 o'clock this evening. A reminder, the live streams will begin approximately 15 minutes prior to the session start time. So we can get the TV set up, the surround sound adjusted, and everything ready to watch the championship swimming live from the Aquatic Center here at Mellon Park. We should have everything going up here in just a few moments. In the meantime, if you have questions about studying zones, be sure to check out these next few. Try to keep up with all of the action so that you can
Thank you.
two lanes running from bottom to top.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Programming note, we will keep the stream up for the 10 and under awards immediately following the conclusion here of the 500. So if you'd like to watch the 10 and under awards, please stick around for that. congratulations to all of our swimmers this morning for a job well done. We will be sticking around for the presentation of the 10 and Under Awards, which should be coming up here momentarily. So if you don't have anywhere to go, stay with us and watch the award ceremony that should be kicking off here momentarily. Once again, this session has been presented by Swim and Try. For all your swimming needs, visit swimandtry.com. Join us again for finals at 5 o'clock this evening. Last year will be at 4:35. Join us tomorrow morning. We'll be left. Once again, we'll be running two pools, starting with time slots and finals in the main show.
Event 2-1, girls 9-10, 15. And again, 2:15, boys 8 under 100 yards, individual
right, well, I guess that wraps up the week. So once again, on behalf of Professor Gooding, we want to thank you for watching today. Also, my thanks go out to all the volunteers, officials, and truck marchers, those working down in the stories of the world today without you. We don't want to be sad to get to know the aquatic center for making this week possible. We certainly cannot do that without all of the many volunteers. And thank you to the swim pals as well, because without your support of your swimmer and sporting friends, we definitely wouldn't be here at all. So thank you very much for your support. Thank you for watching. We will see you again at 4:45 for finals. Until then, this is Dave Scott from the Island Park Aquatic Center, and we will.